It's time once again for RBC Canadian Open Golf Tips with Eddie McCarthy. And now, here's Eddie.
So, Jerry, I understand we're going to talk about goose impediment today. I was wondering why you brought this anteater here with you.
Actually, this is our beloved Canadian beaver. In fact, we've got a demonstration set up over here if you want to check it out.
Okie dokie.
All right, Eddie. As you can see here, we have some twigs that were delicately placed by a beaver, no doubt.
Now, Harry, am I right in assuming that out of respect for the beaver, we now have a loose impediment that cannot be moved?
No, we can move them and you can take your shot. Just be careful not to move the ball.
Then why are we here, Jimmy?
Beats me.
My, he's quite tame, isn't he?